All right, well, let's
switch gears.
Let's do that. All right, it is move-in day at St. Augustine's University.
That's right. University officials say enrollment is up 20% compared to last year, so congratulations. Families moved in more than 580 freshmen into two different dorms today. Some students brought enough to fill the trunk of a car. Others brought a whole U-Haul to unload their stuff. That would be Maggie back in the day. But university officials say some may need a lot because they are reaching out to more students from all over the country.
And it is important for us to be diverse regionally in every kind of way. Diversity is the key. There's a strength in it. And so we recognize that, and we're working hard to let it come to fruition. And it is happening.
That's fantastic. Move-in day at the university continues tomorrow. The first day of classes next Wednesday. Unbelievable. Summer's